Go! go.
Basically, huh. Hey. No.
Welcome to the world. Is this demon to your liking? Is this demon to your liking?
Together we shall protect.
Are you ready? Are you registering demons? Are you registering demons? Return. Welcome to the world of shadows, where demons gather.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yes.
Oh.
By the way, yes? Yes? Yes?
Good, you're back. The Kadishtu have been wreaking havoc all over Tokyo. While you were tracking down this crow, we've been investigating Josoji Temple and the fortune teller. But people suddenly started collapsing at an alarming rate. We had to issue a city-wide lockdown.
You went that far?
Yes. At first, it was only the people in Josoji Temple who collapsed, but soon enough, it spread to the neighboring areas. It's even affected some Bethel staff. We don't know the exact cause, but for now, we believe it's dangerous to approach the temple. Unfortunately, without knowing why it's happening, we can't respond accordingly. As such, the best we can do is urge the people to keep their distance.
I see.
No more reports of people turning to pillars of salt, at least. I'll take my mercies where I can. At present, Bethel's at a loss. Without a way to proceed, we were simply awaiting your return. Did you learn anything out there? Those damned angels. After all Bethel's talk of protecting the people, they pull this. And of all angels, the perpetrator was Mastema. So the Kadishtu are using the Metropolitan Government Building to summon a god. If that's the endgame once they've got all their Magatsuhi, I'm thinking it might be connected to everyone collapsing on the spot. Based on your report, it seems safe to say the Kadishtu are at least tangentially connected to the incidents near Josoji Temple. If I had to speculate, they might be using some unknown method to drain Magatsuhi at an accelerated rate. Our findings suggest the source of the problem is in Josoji Temple. Could I ask you to investigate?
Then I'm going with you. I want to do what I can to protect the people of Tokyo. That's why I want to keep working with Bethel. Well, with Director Koshimizu.
Glad to see you're doing better. I'll be counting on you as well.
Hey, we need to talk. There's something I need to tell you, Anahobino. Could we head to the dorm roof?
Listen.
Of the Four Horsemen. I have been summoned here from another place and time. To defeat the Four Horsemen is to open the door to the future. Those were his words. As it stands, the time has come to prove yourself. I wonder, are you truly capable of defeating us? Come, cast your fear to the wind. White Rider shall reveal the truth.
We'll be right back.
Don't worry.
Fiend, White Rider. Status eliminated. He spoke of proving yourself. Does that mean we are expected to defeat the other three? So he carried the menorah of compassion. I felt nothing of the sort coming from him. Or perhaps compassion in this case was his refusal to hold anything back.
Thank you.
once knew a king. Mighty and formidable, he reigned over war and death. But in the end, even he was felled by the hands of those who sought his throne. And so that world collapsed, left to burn to oblivion. I bore witness to those final moments in time. I know not what sort of future you wish to forge, but if you desire a new world, then you will have to best me in combat. Hailing from the dark, I am Red Rider!
Let's go! Yeah.
Fiend, Red Rider. Status eliminated. That's two of the four horsemen now. To think they called themselves the Harbingers of Death. Though, to be fair, all of these fiends have been surrounded by the smell of blood. I wonder if the same can be said of us.
Hey, not bad.
Counting up.
Looking.
Say.
Need it. Taking off.
Welcome to the world of shadows.
Is this demon to you?
Let there be blood!
Oh.
is this demon?
Halonzi.
Is this demon? Will you summon a demon? Return.
This'll do.
Come on.